guys. We're playing 7 Days to Die, you know what I'm saying? We wanted to show you this. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, you know, from us on the game 7 Days to Die. It is 2019. Real quick, I want to run you through our island, guys. We got an island with everything we've built on this island, you know what I'm saying? We have a hotel right here. You can't see it. Massive, pretty big. I'm going to show you inside real quick to show you what we got. Now, you hop in here. It's not completely finished yet, but it's getting there. You check in right here, and if anything that you need or anything, you start right here. Now, if you want to go over here and relax and lounge, there's a lounge area. Really quick, guys, you go over here, and if you want to sit down and wait for your room to be ready, you have a TV area. Back here is where you can get food, relax, you know, listen to some great music. We have our kitchen right there, as well as dining room tables and everything, so you can relax. Now, upstairs, guys, it's not really finished. We're in a, you know, progress of building stuff. You have your second floor, which is pretty much empty right here. And, you know, you can put whatever you want in there. You know, maybe a game room or something for the kids. Up here, we have a third floor where we're going to have some more entertainment and everything right there. Up here is where we're going to have hotel rooms built so that you can stay and look at the view. We have a movie theater, which we did finish. And you can look out and watch zombies come up. And you can sit here and relax and not have to worry about them. So real quick, guys, I'm going to take you downstairs. Show you a little bit more of the hotel, show you what we got to offer. And if you like what you see, you know what I'm saying, please subscribe. Now I'm going to jump down, get out of here, and when we get out of here, guys, I'm going to show you around the island. So here's a luxury suite for your family if you want to rent it out. It's pretty nice, overlooking the water, you know what I'm saying. You go up here, and once you get up here, guys, the view is magnificent. You can go around the deck and look around. You know what I'm saying? You got a 365 degree angle or whatever you want to do. Right here, you know what I'm saying? You can go back inside the hotel room and you have a little area right here where you can relax. Up here, guys, is another beautiful view of the hotel. You get up here and you have your own private bar area where you can relax and, you know, entertain your guests, your family, friends. Overlook this beautiful view of everything we have. Now, I do have to get out of here, show you the rest. So I'm going to get down, I'm going to go ahead and hop out, get up out of here. Now, over here, guys, we have our horde house. I must show this first. This is where we do everything, all our defending, you know, preparing for the horde. We have everything we need. We do crafting. We do have a zombie police station right here. I guess I can show you really quick. If zombies come, we lock them up. So when you come to our horde house, basically, we're safe. We're not worried about anything, you know. You go ahead and you jump up here, get up in your horde house, and then you go in this door right here, which is, you know, our main door. This is my area right here. This is where I chill. There's my bedroom. Here's all my stuff up here, TVs. You know, we got a kitchen up here, couches, whatever. Now, you go over here, guys. I'm going to show you Zabe's lab up here. Now, you go up here, open the door, and you have his area where he does all his crafting, have all his materials and everything that he needs to do. You know, and if you really wanted to, you could go outside up here and be safe as well, but I'm not going to show you that. Now, we hop back down, and we go downstairs, guys, and this is where the chemistry lab and machines that we craft stuff. This is Zabe's bedroom down here, personal bedroom. You know, check it out, pretty nice, you know. Even have a bathroom over here somewhere in the corner right there. So anyway, guys, this is the horde house. This is where the magic happens, and this is how we defend ourselves, you know, get our stuff that we need. Now, we hop out the horde house, guys. If I can get up out of here, I'm just going to try to hop down real quick. Hop over here, show you this luxury studio that we have when we want to relax and make music. You go in here, you know, you check in. Hey, I want to, you know, get a couple hours, make some music. You go back here, and this is the studio room where you make music. You know, you sit back, relax, and you got the water view and whatnot. And even looking down, you got the water under the floor, you know, in both rooms, which is awesome. And that's pretty cool. So this is our studio room, you know, where we make our magic happen. Over here, guys, I'm going to really quickly take you and show you our garden. Here's the water view, the beach. Here's our beach, our trees. Here's the garden that Zay made. You know, we harvest our own food. We got corn, blueberries, and everything inside there, you know, when we want to eat. And we get our water from there. We boil our water, so we're pretty self-sufficient. Zabe got a little tower right here, you know, something to just look out if you want to come write a book or something, read a book. And this is basically what it is, guys. Hope you like it. Please subscribe. We're playing 7 Days to Die. It's 2019. Me and Zay, we started playing this, I think, in 2016. And we have much more to show you on our next episode. We will show you a horde, actually a horde, and we're going to fight against them. So until then, thank you guys, and please subscribe.